You know, I recently made a video. I said a few cuss words. It was kind of in good fun about Benny Hinn repenting. You know, it's just ridiculous to me. I just have to laugh at it because if Christians fall for that, or anybody falls for that, they got to be dumb as a rock. And they clearly are just completely oblivious to any truth whatsoever. However, you know, I had somebody come on here and talk about I shouldn't be cussing like that and everything like this, and they kind of reprimanded me. So the black and white of it is this: is yeah, it's true. The person is right that cussing is not something that I should be doing on these videos, especially if I'm representing Jesus Christ and truth, which He is the truth, the way, and the life. So I'll give them that. But here's something I want people to think about is I've been doing YouTube for not that long now, and I've been doing Instagram for years now. I've never once asked for a dime. I've turned down several offers to send me money just out of people's hearts, because they were profiting from what I was posting, the knowledge and the understanding of the King James Bible. I've never taken 1 cent, not one penny. And I have over 800 followers on Instagram, and I have about 60 here because I haven't been doing that many videos. And out of the over 1,000 posts I have on Instagram and maybe 30, 40 videos I have on here, not many times do I get, hey, thanks for putting in some work and making a video. You know, it helped me. Or even if it didn't, if they didn't agree with it, thanks for at least trying, giving it your best as a Christian. We appreciate your work. And you don't really get that very often. But what you do get is this. What you do get is this. You always have a person, or other people in general, who are sitting there waiting for you to say a cuss word or to do something that they could come on and comment and tell you how you're wrong about it. Now, they've probably been following you for a long, long time and haven't said anything about the videos that they appreciated about you. Never bothered to leave a comment saying thank you, saying I appreciate your work. But the one video that you say a couple cuss words in or do something that they disagree with, they're so fast to put you on the guillotine and chop your head off. Now, I want everybody to think long and hard about that, because if you're following me on here and you do see something that you disagree with and you do want to make a comment, that's fine. But just remember this: that I haven't heard a word from you, probably, from all the other videos that I've put in hours and hours of time and studying on any positive comments on those. Because in my early years of being a truther and a Christian, I used to do the same dumb things, the same immature things, go around from video to video, profiting from all kinds of stuff, learning all kinds of things, and the minute that I see somebody mess up, I used to leave those stupid comments. Oh, well, you know, you shouldn't be doing this, you shouldn't be doing that, this is wrong, that's wrong. It took me a long time to mature and gain the wisdom to understand that that's not the way to do it. To realize that all I've done with that person that I've benefited and learned so much from, that's helped me along, is left a negative comment. Because I don't remember leaving all kinds of positive comments on the things that I did like. I've done the same things. It's immaturity. And whether you're right or wrong, because in the black and white case, yes, cussing is wrong. I shouldn't be cussing like a sailor in a video. But think about it both ways. Before you're so quick to leave those comments on reprimanding a person or chastising a person for saying a cuss word or some wrong information, just think about how long you've been following that person and how many positive comments you've actually left on the videos that they have put up. And you're going to find out that you might have not left any positive comments, but you're very quick to leave a negative, to leave a reprimanding and chastising comment. Because I used to be like that. But you learn and you realize and you understand. If you want to leave a reprimanding comment and a chastising comment, then you better be leaving positive comments on the videos that you do agree with and the videos that you do profit from. Or even if you don't agree with them, even if you don't profit from them, at least acknowledge the work that the person puts in to make these videos